Hey guys, Grog here, back with another Ark Survival Evolved video on the center map. Got our Quetz and our new Anky, so let's just give this a shot. How are we gonna be doing? so 123 metal, 251 metal. Yeah, that's awesome. 65 crystal, we're already overburdened. Oh man, let's take that, pump your weight up. I've got to get a a little mobile platform built on this quet, so because we could just, you know, we can carry more than one dino this way. So I'm gathering up some metal because I want to build some vaults, and so I got to get a ton of metal to do that, and we're burdened again. Oh man, so I thought I'd just bring you guys to show you how our new dino's doing, and I'm gonna gather up some metal and I'll bring you guys back once I got that done. All right. Oh. Sorry about that, a little bit of a lag. Anyway, this is why we love our new Anky. We got, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, almost 5,000 metal really quickly. So, I'm gonna get that going. I wanna build some vaults and I wanna build some elevators. So I think I'm gonna put an elevator right here-ish, maybe? I'll have to see. I'm not positive how I'm gonna get that to work. But I thought first thing we would do, first order of business, is make up some kibble. And we wanna make up some dilo kibble. So we'll need more citronol, but we do have lots of berries. And they need cooked meat jerky, which we have. Let's see. But the berries, we'll need more citronol, we need our dillo eggs. So we have 29, we can make 29 dillo kibble. So let's do that, put those in there. We need one more jerky, probably some more mijo. No, we don't need any more mijo berries. So cooked meat jerky, put that in there. We're gonna need about 25 more citronol, and that should be good. So let's go to our little farm here. Get. Oh, I think that's right. Yeah, that'll be 29. Let's put that in here. And are we missing anything? We have. Nope, that should be it. Right? Yeah, I think. Was it? Yeah. Okay. Perfect. So we should have enough. It's taken 2, yeah. So that'll give us 29 plus the 1. So we have 30 dillo kibble, and we're going to use these for all Ankys today. That is the plan. Get us some Ankys that we can tame up so we can get some Anky eggs. Now, I don't believe our Anky has dropped anything. No. We did get a scorpion egg from the wild. Oh, we have so many dodo eggs. That's great. It's going to be beautiful for when we want to tame up some oviraptors. They take giga eggs, but you know, you might as well use dodo eggs since they're so easy to come by, and giga eggs are not easy to come by. So, just waiting. I mean, I love this. Oh, the industrial cooker is so beautiful. You can give it water. It's super fast. You can put multiple different types of kibble in here and it'll, you know, do everything. I mean, you don't just have to do one at a time. It can do all of it. So, let's go hunt some dillos. Oops, my ladder's over here. I do want to move this ladder over one. Just because it's kind of in the way right here. So, we got one Anky, let's go find some. So I'm gonna go check around this island and see what I can find, and I'll bring you guys back once I found something. Alright, so we got a level 40 female, which is perfect. It, you know, we don't care that it's a high level, we just, you know, want it to be a girl so it can lay us some eggs. So let's go take this back to base. I was actually doing some cementing pace raiding while I was at it, so we got close to 400 cementing pace, which is nice. Let's pump up our weight a little bit. And so yeah, I'm gonna take this girl back to the base, and we will drop her in our taming pen and get her tamed up and go back and look for some more. So I'll bring you guys back once I have it in the tame pen. Alright, so we're back here. Just get this guy knocked out, and we'll tame her up. I don't want to pump too much. Okay, so maybe two more hits. One, two. Let's see how that's gonna work. Is that gonna be enough? You gonna fall asleep? No, seriously. One more. Fine. Okay, if I can hit it. That didn't count. There we go. So, it should only take four kibble. And no narcotics. So, I'm going to leave that on her. And I'm going to go find another one. I'll bring you guys back once I do. Alright, back in that same area. Found another one. Level 25 female. I'm going to take this one back to base. And we'll get this one tamed up too. So we're coming back on the base, and I'm interested to see how this is going to work. Can I do two at once, or if I try to do one, is he going to hit the other one? It is a question. So let's see. Drop you in there. Let you sit right here. Okay, we're going to fall, apparently. We need to climb up here. No, we don't. I put ladders down here for a reason. So, he's not aggressive yet, but once I hit him, is he gonna attack the other tame? That is the question. So, are you gonna get mad at the other guy, or are you gonna sit there? You're mad at the wall. That's cool. Oh, if I could hit you. There we go. There we go. Alright, so he was, or she was level 25. So how many kibble is this level 25 going to take? Only three. Perfect. So we'll put one, two, three onto you. How are you doing? Halfway done. Alright. So we got two more girls. Let's go see what else we can find. So I got this level 10 male. The male will be good for our egg production, so we want to have at least one of those. He's only going to take two kibble, even better. One headshot. You sleepy yet? Oh, there we go. Alright, one more. Perfect. So, we'll get two on to you. And so I got the other two are all tamed up. So now we have three females, and we're about to have another male. Just see, have we gotten any Anky eggs? We have not. We've gotten six more Dillo eggs, which is sweet. But yeah, no Anky eggs yet. Ooh, nine Parasaur eggs already. So yeah, I'm going to keep searching for more of those. Let's see how our metal's coming. Ooh, got lots of metal. That's great. I'm going to pull our what was it? Cementic paste. I'll just pull all that into one location. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 58. And I want to build some elevators. So what do I need? Metal. Nope. Electrical elevators. Here we go. So the tracks take elevator track takes 140 metal, 35 polymer, electronics and cement base. So that's not terrible. What about the large elevator? Let's get rid of that. Large elevator platform. Oh, yeah, we could definitely do that. We just need some polymer and a little bit more electronics. So, yeah, that won't be terrible. Also, we're going to have to, let's see, pump you up to that. We're going to have to build another pen. We're going to start getting a new collection of dinos. We got some Ankys. Are you done? No, you haven't even eaten one yet. So, yeah. I want to get, like, you know, the usual 10. 10 gets its eggs pretty quickly. And the Anky eggs are going to be great because they are going to... just get out my flow chart here. The Anky will get us Carnos. And Carnos will get us Direwolves, Triceratops, and Dire Bears. The Triceratops will get us the Sarco. The Sarco will get us Stega, the Stegosaurus. The Stego will give us the Argent. The Argent will give us the Spino. And so that's kind of the path we got to go down. The Dillo eggs will also give us the Dodick and the Packy, which will be good. The Packy will give us the Parasaur, which doesn't give us anything else, so we don't have to worry about that. But we do want to get some Scorpions for the Rex, because the Rex will do the Quetzal and the Pleasy. The Quetzal does the Mossa, the Giga, and the Dimetrodon. The Dimetrodon we need to get, because that gives us the Galley, which gives us the Beaver. So yeah, we got, you know, we got some stuff to do. So, I am going to go find another Anky, and I will bring... Okay, so, got another level 20 female, and just so I'm sure, I can't remember, was it 3 or 4? Pretty sure 20 was 4 kibble. No, 20 was 3 kibble. Okay. And actually, I didn't bring my kibble up back up here, so let's go get some kibble. If I could, here we go. How many do we need? Three. Three kibble. Come back up here. Alright. Let's knock this lady out. I think it takes 4 for level 20. Didn't get a hit marker on that one. Oh, maybe I did. Oh well. Oh well. So, we got another one taming up. So yeah, that gives us 5 total, right? Let me just shut this. Shut. Thank you. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, 5 in there. So I'm gonna get 10, and we should have enough kibble for 10 if I stay, oops, wrong one, if I stay around that area. So we have, 18 kibble. We need 5 more. That means we can, you know, they have to be around level, 20-ish in order for us to make sure we get all those. So let's just see, do we have any more Dillo eggs? We do. We have 6 more, so we could tame up more if we needed to, or make up some more kibble, but I would prefer not to. I gotta make some more arrows and repair my crossbow, and I'm gonna go get some more, and I'll bring you guys back after I got some more work done. Real fast, I'm making some arrows, and I'm, you know, this is the first time I'm using my chemistry bench, so I thought I'd bring you back for that. I got a little thing in here for gas, because we need 1 gas to run this thing every time we do it, so let's turn it on. For some reason, oh, here we go. Drugs, narcotics. So, 76. How many is each one of those? So, 6 times 76 is what? 456 that we're going to get. and I think berries are what's going to be that keeps us from making more. I think I put plenty of spoiled meat into here. So yeah, we got plenty of spoiled meat. We're just waiting on narco berries. And I took all of our narco berries out of the farm. And each time I do that, I can get 1,200 narco berries. And I had some more in my refrigerator. But 1,200 berries, you know, that will make us quite a few narcotics. So we should be set there. Just got to get all of these crafted up. Craft all 100 of those. And yeah. So yeah, I thought I'd bring you back for our first chemistry bench. I love this thing, man. This thing is so beautiful. It not only does it produce more, but it produces it so much faster. Like, look how long it's taking me to make these trank arrows. And I mean, I'm making, you know, 6 narcotic for every time I would make 1 narcotic. And for every 4 narcotic, I'm getting 2 extra. So that's a pretty sweet deal. Am I going to be low on meat? Is that? That can't be right. Oh, I was. Only by a few, though. Oh, tamed an Anky. Sweet. Pull spoiled meat. Let's just... Okay, except, thank you. Let's just pull... What do I need? 11. That's going to be way too much. What was I thinking? Anyway, was I right? Was it 456? It was. Huh, my math is accurate today, so I can only do 1. That's fine. Take that out. Leave those in there. Oh, yeah. Can't move because I'm crafting. So, drop this stuff back into this refrigerator. Not the spoiled meat. Spoiled meat has its own refrigerator. If I can get over there. Okay. Put that there. Get me some meat. Because I'm hungry. So yeah, and I also moved this ladder. I just couldn't stand it being over there anymore. So now it's, you know, down here, out of the way. So let's grab our Anky. Oh, she's already trying to follow us. Okay. High, lowest. Come on, Anky. I gotta think of names. I'm not gonna name them individually. They're gonna be like a group name. And I'll just name them 1, 2, 3 through 10. But I haven't been able to think of any. Seriously, you cannot make this turn. Are you serious right now? Come on. Oh my gosh. You better come out. Thank you. No, come on. You can do it. There you go. So, that was what, number 5. 5 more to go. I'll bring you guys back.
Alright, guys. So, I'm up to 9 Ankys, and they are just taking up everything. So, it's time for us to build a new house for these guys. So what I'm going to do is probably expand this out 5 because I want to park them in. So these Ankys take up, I think, 2 foundations with their tails. Let's just kind of measure that. This is 2 foundations. So yeah, about 2 foundations with their tail. And I need 1 foundation for them to walk through. So yeah, it's going to be 5 foundations. I've also done a little decorating. Got a little dodo topiary and some lights and a bench. So, you know, just a little bit of decorating done. And yeah, so I'm going to work on building this. So let's see, what do I have right now? Oh, and I built an Anky topiary to put in front of the Anky place. So wood we want. We need
Foundations. Why can't I see the... There it is. Oh, boy. So we're going to need 15 foundations total because we want it 5 by 3. So let me just see. Do I have any foundations in here? Thatch foundations. Wood foundations. Sweet. 5. And I got some wood. We'll take that. Okay, so can I build any more with that wood? Well, actually, let's just go back here. Put these in here. Alt 6. So I can make one more. So I got 10. Alright, so... I am just going to extend it out. So let's see. Can we pick this up? Pick this up. I always forget that. Alright. So we'll put this down here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So we need this. Well, first let's pick this up. We want to keep these walls. Pick up wall down here, then pick this wall up, then pick this foundation up. Well, this fence support, not the foundation. So we have a few walls. Let's put these down. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. So I'm gonna work on this a little bit. Get this set up. A nice little pen for our ankys, so we have a place to put them so they're not taking up all my space. And I'll bring you guys back in a little bit and we'll work on, I think we'll work on getting, actually I'm gonna put two walls up here just so I don't have anything coming in while I'm doing that. I think we're gonna work on getting some vaults or an elevator. I'm not quite sure which I wanted to start first, but that's kind of the direction I'm heading. So yeah, I'll bring you guys back once I have this set up. That's the wrong button. Alright guys, so here's our little Anky pen. Nothing, you know, special. I do want to dress it up a little. I'd actually thought about, I didn't think, I actually did, but these railings, every, you know, foundation, but they can't fit in if the railing's there, so that's a bummer. I'm not quite sure how I'm going to handle the decorating in this area, but I did get our little topiary set back up, and I probably need to move them a little bit, that's, if I can select them. There we go. So, let's just put them a little bit further this way. Yeah. there, it's a shame there isn't a topiary for every single dino, but the ones that there are, I am going to use them. So, I thought that we would make some vaults. S Plus updated today. You got this cool new crafting station, that's what it's called. So, vault. I think I make the vault in the smithy, actually. Or no, it's the fabricator. Fabricator, okay. So, we need structures, metal, storage, vault. Okay. So, cementing paste, I've got a ton. And I actually got more I need to pull off. Cementing paste. Oh, maybe I don't. Maybe I already pulled it off. So we need oil and polymer. So I'm going to go get some oil and polymer. Let's just see how many metal ingots we have. Metal ingot. So we have, let's see, about 2,500 there. So how many does that give us? There weren't any in here to begin with. So
If we have, so that means we can make 8 with 2,400. So I need 240 oil and, what is that, 480 polymer. So I'm just going to go run down to the frozen island next to Green Pillar. I think it's Green Pillar because this one's blue and Fire Iron's red. So I'm going to do that, and then I'm going to build some vaults. So I'll bring you guys back once I have the stuff I need. Okay, so we have all the stuff that we need. Let's just see. 8, perfect. I think I might want 10, but 8's a really good start. I don't feel like getting any more metal right now. Just it's been a long day, so we'll go with what we got. Okay. Oh, they weigh 20 apiece. What's my weight? 350. So yeah, I'll be able to carry it, probably. I can carry about 200 weight, so yeah, that should be good. Just get these one more. Sweet. So we're gonna need to get duck face. Come up here and land. All right, I'm actually gonna put them off to one side because I'm gonna do one side at a time. You know what? I don't want them up here. Take it back. I will go up by myself. You stay down here. So, I just want it to be spaced evenly, and I'm gonna have to move around for that. So. I want to have a little walkway like I did on Scorched Earth through the back. So let's get these lined up. Actually, let me just pull it towards me and we'll K-mode it. Okay. So how close are we to being straight? It needs to come that way, but that was probably too much. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, that's really good. Alright, so we want to come this way to the almost to the line and get enough room to walk in front and behind. So we'll just, no, I don't need that much room. So we're gonna put one here. Put one there. One there. Oh, I messed it up. There we go. One there. So we have enough room for maybe one more. Let's just see. Yeah, we can build it out. So we're just going to keep these four here for now. And so, you know, I have enough room here. I have enough room here. So that's perfect. Let's do this side now. This K mode. How straight am I? That's pretty straight. That's pretty dang close. If it's not, that might be just a hair to the right. Okay.
so. Yeah, I think that looks good. Now I also want to get it lined up with this one. So how many is that over? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and a half. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and a half. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and a half. And then we want it to come all the way forward, almost right about there. Sweet. So we'll get these other four laid. Two more. Last one. Awesome. I think that looks good. So, you know, we still have room that we can, you know, come climb down here, which is great. And then get his weight up. If I can fly, there we go. So when we're coming in for a landing, we just land right down the middle. And see, we can walk through. It's perfect. So yeah, I think that turned out great. It, you know, I do want to put an elevator down, and gosh, it's not going to fit. It's going to be 3x5, and it is not going to fit right there. So I'm going to have to figure something else out. Dang it. Maybe I'll, can I extend this out? I'm not sure how I'm going to do the elevator yet. I'm going to have to think about that. But yeah, we got our 9. I'm still going to keep my eye out for one more. So we got 9 Ankys. And how many eggs? Because really, we got these guys for their eggs. How are they working out for us? 1. 1 egg. That sucks. We got 40 Lystro eggs and another 12 Dillo eggs, which means that, you know, we can start taming up some other stuff with Dillo eggs. We still got 8 kibble, which will be enough to get for sure one more Anky. And if we can find a perfect tame Anky, that's what we want. If it's a girl. So we should have female. I can't see. Female. Male. 1 male. Female. Perfect. Well, that's what I wanted. I wanted 1 male so we can mate boost them, and the rest female. So that worked out great. So yeah, that is going to be it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed that episode. We're getting our farm, our egg farm, coming along. We got, you know, Lystros, we got Dodos, we got Dillos, and now we have Ankys. So after Ankys, I think we're going to do Scorpions. Scorpions are going to be really important for what we want to get into with, you know. Hey, sorry, I got cut off there. So I was just saying that Scorpions, we're going to want Scorpions to tame some Rexes and more Quetzals. Well, Rex to tame Quetzal. And Quetz is going to let us tame Pleasies and Gigas and stuff like that. So I think it's important we do Scorpions next. And once we build up our Anky farm, some Anky eggs, we can start working on using them to get some other dinos. But yeah, it's coming along fun. It's coming along good. Except for the fact that we only have 1 Anky egg. But like I said, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave it a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys next time.